The deadliest stretch of road for the Florida panther is right here in Southwest Florida. Now the state will spend $5.5 million to prevent the panther from becoming roadkill on Alligator Alley. They're putting up fences on this 9-mile stretch from the toll booth to the canal bridge. NBC2's Lucas Seiler is tracking your tax dollars.
This 4-foot tall fence along Alligator Alley is no match for a panther's 18-foot leap into a tree. The barbed wire lining, originally built to keep alligators from resting on the interstate, will now be raised another 6 feet. It will also be topped with sharp edging to prevent the panthers from jumping over.
It is way overdue.
9 miles on each side, totaling 18 miles. From the Naples toll booth all the way to Faca Union Canal will match fencing you see when driving through Broward County. It took years of convincing, but the final nudge this year from Florida Wildlife Federation was enough to get Florida Department of Transportation on board and get the job done all at once.
To do the entire 9 miles and enhance the passage under the bridges was just over the moon for us.
Crews will also reset rocks under canal bridges to create paths for panthers so they don't collide with truck drivers like Lopez Alvarez, who is used to seeing wildlife cross the alley.
I don't want them, not even they get in the road, you know what I mean, bending my finger, or you know what I mean, try to skate, and they don't hit it, and it produces accident.
Anytime you hit an animal on the road, it's very dangerous for not only, you know, the driver, but of course, the possibility you can kill the animal too.
The project will be the latest and most expensive move to enhance the now rebounding panther population and ensure our state can handle a larger number of them if and when that happens.